Myra Gibson at the 15th Quinta del Lago, and she has just landed just to the side of the green. Lovely shot.
Tell me, where are we just now?
Glasgow.
Glasgow? And what are you wanting to do just now?
Get the train.
Okay, we'll go and do that. George, what's been the best bit of your holiday so far? Your bed?
Yeah.
And are you getting a good sleep in it?
Don't know. Jumping, dancing, tap dancing, tingling. Watch this. Polar bear.
Shh, Ben, don't shout. Is that what it is? It's the polar bear.
Yes.
Oh, well done. That was so good. Why is he a robo boy? Right, Benjamin, can we have a ball? Right, I'm just going to try and hit it to Daddy here. We're just going to play here. We're not going to use the net because it's a wee bit too big. So you try and hit it to Daddy. You hold it. Hit it to Daddy. Well done.
Sipper, George, sipper. And he jumps in the waves. Huge big waves. Cold water.
£150 on the Grand National.
Wow.
Good for him.
Good day all round. House holiday and rest.
A bee stings my phone.
Oh dear. his daddy got on video.
And where did this happen?
In the boy's toilet.
And did it give you a fright?
Mm-hmm.
And would daddy go and spank the bee's bottom?
Mm-hmm.
And shall we send it to his bed for 3 days?
Longer, I think.
102.
102 days to the bee's bed? So the bee's bum gets spanked and it gets sent to the bee's bed for 102 days.
No, the bee gets spanked 1,500.
Could be.
Hello, now where are we, Dad?
We are in Portugal.
Yes, but where are we in Portugal?
We're sitting at the driving range at Quinta do Lago, and we're just waiting for a nice Fanta and a Coca-Cola.
And here it comes. This is our last day, isn't it?
This is our last full day.
Yeah. Tomorrow we leave at 6 o'clock sharp. Don't we?
6:30 we leave.
Yeah, kind of. I nearly got it right. What's this you're having?
I'm having a sparkling water.
And I'm having a Fanta. Fanta orange. Now, Dad, do you know why they don't have Iron Brew here? Because it's Scottish, isn't it? So you won't get it here because it's in Portugal, isn't it?
Something like that.
Something like that, yes. And thank you, that's been news today from Mel Gibson.